It's quite faded. And we're just going to do this piece here so that we can show the difference. And this is my friend Peter that's going to do the job. And what's your name again?
Eric.
And Eric. Okay, let's start. Okay, first we take this scotch pad or the scoring pad. He's got the already diluted Easy Prep there, and he's going to clean that part now with that so that we can actually neutralize the aluminium. And he doesn't drop it too much because we don't want to damage the aluminium. And this is just for a demo, so we're not going to do the whole window because otherwise nobody can see the difference. Now he's taking the soap off. And remember one thing, there must be no soap on there. So actually the best way to do this is to take some water, which we don't have here, and we should get just some water to wash up all the soap, especially there.
Hello.
And even if there's only a small piece, this is a method that you use on your whole house. As you can see, the soap dried now on the aluminium, and that is not allowed. We have to take all the soap off. Let's see how it goes. Ah, you can see there's no blemishes or anything there when he put the water on. Okay, do it a few times, just get all the soap off. And looks like that's done. I'm going to use now Everbright, just for the to do the sample there, and he's going to do it from there to there. And remember not to try and put some on the, that's right, just a wipe like that. Don't force it, just slide it. It's done, and this is how it's going to look for the next 5, 7, even 10 years without doing anything. And remember to tell the people, if they put it on, never to wash the aluminium with anything else than water and a little bit of sunlight liquid.